Iranian President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad has unveiled Iran's newest fighter jet, which is claimed capable of evading radar. Ahmadinejad said during the unveiling ceremony on Saturday that the Qahar, or Dominant 313 jet, shows Iran's will to capture peaks. Iran launched its self-sufficiency military program in the 1980s to compensate for the international embargo on military production. The country began producing its own equipment in 1992 and unveiled its first domestic-made fighter jet in 2007.